my rotation. Does my look fantastic? Yes, I know I said that this was only like a 3-month subscription, but you know, they just charged me again. And this time it was full price because I'm out of months. So I paid $19 for this. Ugh. And I was actually looking to like stop it and try another one for like 3 months and, you know, do that a few times with different boxes. Whichever one I like the most will be, you know, the one I get to keep. And then I can do that again for next year. I will eventually run out of boxes. But here is the box. I like the, you know, map of the world. You know, it's very global. Alright, on every look fantastic box, on the inside of the lid, there's always a quote. It says, "Travel makes us all storytellers." Yes, it does. Let's see. I can only say, traveling, the furthest I've gone south was Orlando. We went to Disney for my son's 10th birthday. North Pennsylvania. I'm not going very far. Oh wait, as a child I went to New York, but it didn't really count, right? Oh, when I was in high school, we had a trip to New York. That was fun. It was like a gigantic scavenger hunt. Not very safe. Not at all. Like, there was no supervision. And we were, you know, teenagers just allowed to run around the streets of New York. Yeah, now that I think about it, that wasn't very safe. But it was fun. Once in a lifetime kind of thing. And the furthest west I've gone was Louisiana. I lived there for a few months. It was terrible. Yeah. And hot. Woo! Hot. Like, you wake up, it's hot. You go to sleep, it's hot. Like, there's no break, it's just hot. I would love to go further. We did have plans to go to, you know, Hawaii, but things kind of fell through and, you know, changing of employers and sicknesses and things like that. You know, life happens. But that's still on my bucket list. I'm going to go there one time. All right. So, look fantastic. You get. Is it six? Yes, six. Six. Wait, sorry. My fingers. Six products. It's a range of full and sample size. This box is skincare heavy. So if you're looking for makeup, this is probably not the box for you. But skincare. I want to take care of my skin as long as I can, as best as I can, because I want to be the best looking zombie out there. So yeah, I love it. Each subscription comes with a matching month's subscription, well, magazine of Elle. Let me tell you, they say that you can add this to the value, but really, it does nothing for me because I I haven't even looked at last month's yet. Maybe if I'm really bored and I have absolutely nothing to do, but really I just look at it once and I take it to my job and put them out for others to look at. So I'm passing it along. With this box, you also get a little pamphlet, tips and tricks and, you know, prices. And normally on the back, they have a sneak peek for next month. Looks like it's gonna be the Hydra, the Elemis Hydra Balance Day Cream. We got quite a few Elemis products. I haven't tried it yet. All right, here is the inside beautiful yellow paper. Products. Like, it looks kind of meh. But you know what I found out? This paper? Addie. I just had her for like an entire week. Super pumped about that. But super tired. The first day, you know, I had to keep her attention while I was cooking and, you know, making dinner. I had that box from Too Faced with all that pink crinkly paper. I dumped it out. She put it all back in the box. 45 minutes of putting paper back in the box. I will add this paper to that box. So then she's got more next time. That is like the cheapest, you know, item to keep the baby occupied. But let's get back to me. Alright, my first item is from CBR. I don't even know what CBR is. Oh, did I mention Look Fantastic is a UK brand subscription box? So it's really nice to get things that we normally would not get here, which is kind of fun. So a lot of products I've never heard of, which makes it even more fun. But CBR, it's a topialyse. I don't know. Irritated eyelids anti-itching soothing cream. My eyelids don't really itch that much. What a strange item. I don't know whose eyelids itch. Here, that is. And this is, oh my goodness, where is 15 mils. I will find out what price this is. It says in here that this is worth 15 euros. I don't know what the conversion is for euros to dollars. I don't know. Oh, they say if you put this in the fridge, when you put it on your eyelids, it'll help decrease puffiness. Well, that's good for the night that you're drinking. My next item is from Ecooking. It is their, oh god, a peeling mask. Peeling mask hurts. Oh man, you know what else is not good on this label? It says, no panic if skin turns red. It works. Add moisturizer after. This is 15 mils. This kind of scares the living daylights out of me. Ooh, but it has AHAs, lactic, salicylic, and glycolic acids in this. I like lactic acid. It says wonders for the skin. And they say this is for $11.10. So, you know what that means? They don't sell this in this size. That's a bummer. All right, ooh, this is teeny tiny. But this is the sneak peek from last month. It is the Bioeffect EGF Serum. Look how teeny tiny this bottle is. Like, how long is this gonna last me? This is teeny. But it says a small amount goes a long way. And they only suggest a pea-sized amount. They say this retails for $25. I feel like I'm gonna have to get more of this brand, you know, to see how well it does. My next item is from Bumble. It is their Surf Spray or Go Big Spray. I have their Surf Spray. It is their sea salt spray. I have used sea salt sprays. Well, yeah, say that times 10 times fast. Sea salt sprays. In the past, this is a teeny tiny thing. They say this retails for $2. Well, €2.40. Yeah. Like, I feel like if you're gonna give me a hair product, give me one that's big enough so I can actually see kind of results. And this kind of scares me as well, because if there's alcohol in here, it's gonna dry out my hair. I did trim my hair, but you know, it's healthy. My next item is from Korres. We all know Korres. They sell that here. It is their, I don't know what, it has another language on it. Give me 1 second. Natural Pure Greek Soap. Chamomile, pomegranate, olive, and olive blossom. This says chamomile. So I guess it's a soap for your body. Look, I don't mind bars of soap. Natural soap. Okay, Shea Moisture. Love that. Keeps my skin even more moisturized than regular body wash or any other soap from the big brands. That I've used, and they say this is €5. Ugh. Ooh, I can use this on my face as well. And it says it has chamomile extract, almond oil, and naturally derived glycerin. Is that really? No, you get more ingredients on the side there. One last product. It is Filorga? Filorga? I don't know. Filorga? Lift structure? What is lift structure? This is a moisturizer. Ultra lifting cream. And again, with the strange numbers, €9.10. Do they have cents or is it like something else? Pence? I don't know. So absolutely no makeup in this box. Thank you, because I get a lot, everyone. And that is it for this box. What do you think? It's, I like that I get different things. Things that I'm not getting from Sephora or Ulta or Walmart, CVS, like any of those places. But it's different. And I like different. I have one more subscription for today, but that's not going to happen until later because, ready to like bust down the door to eat. All right, until the next.